Let us be clear on what this really means. The statutory criteria for the state sponsors of terrorism lists are quite specific. Has the state in question provided financial or material support for international terrorism in the past 6 months? As to be being removed from the Trading with the Enemy Act, just about every restriction that might be lifted will be in fact kept in place because of different U.S. laws and regulations.